हेलो माय डियर व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू सिंप्लीफाइड सिविल एंड जियोटेक्निकल इंजीनियरिंग चैनल। आई एम अक्षय जायसवाल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ डिसॉल्व्ड ऑक्सीजन बाय यूजिंग डिजिटल डियोमीटर। दिस मेथड इज ऑल्सो नोन एज इलेक्ट्रोमेट्रिक मेथड। ऑल्सो वॉच फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो विच इज थेरोटिकल पार्ट एंड बैकग्राउंड ऑफ डिसॉल्व्ड ऑक्सीजन। सो लेट्स सी डिजिटल डियोमीटर एंड इट्स कंपोनेंट्स। This is DO probe. Here ring is attached on the tip of this DO probe. Here membrane is attached on this DO probe. We need to replace this old one membrane. To replace this membrane, we need to remove this ring which is attached on this tip. This is old membrane. Now we will replace it by new membrane. This is new membrane. We will fix this new membrane on the tip of DO probe. This is tip of DO probe and we will fix this new membrane on this tip. And after placing this membrane on this tip, again we need to fix this ring on this tip. After fixing membrane and this ring on the tip of this DO probe, we need to fill this DO probe by using KCl solution of concentration 7.5%. To fill the KCl solution in this DO probe, we need to open this DO probe. Here we can see KCl solution. We will fill this KCl solution. After filling this DO probe by using KCl solution, we can again fix this DO probe. Now this DO probe is ready. Now we will fix this DO probe on this stand. Here we can see digital deometer. It has three knobs. First one is calibration knob, second one is temperature knob, and third one is set zero knob. Now let's see the chemicals required to perform this practical. Required chemicals and water sample. First one is potassium chloride solution to be filled in electrolyte tube of DO probe. Second one is sodium sulfide solution. Third one is distilled water. Fourth one is sample of water to find its DO value. Fifth one is wash water for cleaning of DO probe. Preparation of reagents. First, take 7.5 gram of potassium chloride and dissolve it in 100 ml distilled water. it will be treated as 7.5% KCl solution. Second, take 2 gram of sodium sulfite and dissolve it in 100 ml distilled water. It is treated as 2% sodium sulfite solution. Now let's see the procedure to determine the DO value of given water sample. Now set the display of digital DO meter to 0 by using this set 0 knob. Now keep the set 0 knob on extreme left position by rotating it towards left and calibration knob on extreme right position by rotating it towards right. Now take DO probe and place it in the freshly prepared 2% sodium sulfite solution. Now measure the temperature of sodium sulfite solution and keep the temperature knob to the actual temperature of solution. If the display does not read 00, then adjust the set 0 knob to bring the display to read 00. Now by using this thermometer, we will measure the temperature of sodium sulfite solution and we will keep this temperature knob to the actual temperature of sodium sulfite solution. Here, temperature of this sodium sulfite solution is 27 degree centigrade. Hence, we will set this temperature knob to 27 degree centigrade. Now we will take DO probe and we will place it in the sodium sulfite solution. Then display must show 00. Here reading on the display must be 0. If it is not showing 0, then we need to adjust this set 0 knob to bring 0 on this display. Now the reading on the display is 00 after placing the DO probe in sodium sulfite solution. Now take out DO probe from sodium sulfite solution and by using wash water clean this DO probe and make it completely dry. Make this DO probe completely dry. Now we will take distilled water. We need to measure the temperature of distilled water. Then set the temperature knob to the actual temperature of distilled water. And note down the temperature of this distilled water. Now by using this thermometer, we will measure the temperature of distilled water. Temperature of distilled water is 27 degree centigrade. We will note down this temperature 27 degree centigrade. As temperature of distilled water is 27 degree centigrade, set this temperature knob on 27 degree centigrade. Zero oxygen calibration point. Sodium sulfite is a good reducing agent that readily removes dissolved oxygen from a solution and gives dissolved oxygen value as zero. Use of oxygen solubility and temperature table. For second calibration, to know dissolved oxygen value of water sample, oxygen solubility and temperature table is to be used. Now refer the table for oxygen solubility and temperature. Here temperature of distilled water is 27 degree centigrade. From table, DO value given in front of 27 degree centigrade is 7.9. Hence, reading on display should be 7.9. If not, then adjust the display reading with calibration knob to 7.9. Now we need to take distilled water. Put the DO probe in distilled water. As temperature of this distilled water is 27 degree centigrade, display reading must be 7.9. Here display reading is not 7.9. Hence we need to use calibration knob and we need to make this reading 7.9. And reading on display is 7.9. By using wash water, clean this DO probe. Make this DO probe completely dry. Now the instrument is ready to take the DO value of any other solution. Now we will take water sample to determine its DO value and we will note down its reading obtained. Here we can see DO value of this solution is 6.7. Now we will take sample 2. Put the DO probe in sample 2. Here DO value of sample 2 is 4.7. DO value of sample 1 is 6.7 mg per liter, which is in the range of domestic DO value 6 to 8 mg per liter. Hence we can say that sample 1 has sufficient dissolved oxygen. Second, as DO value of sample 2 is 4.7 mg per liter, which is below 5 mg per liter, will cause stress on aquatic life. In this way, we can determine the DO value of any solution by using digital DO meter. Also watch first part of this video, which is theoretical part and background of dissolved oxygen. Hope you like the information given in this video. If you are watching my video for first time, then click on subscribe and share with all your friends. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.